Carr checks up, got it over to Dillon. Dillon shoots, cut down by Brossoit, rebound, oh, and a great butt save made by Brossoit, denying Adam Lowry.
As Connor does a nice job of stopping up and finding Dillon coming late, the save by Brossoit. Kicks him out of the net a little bit, but he does a great job of recovering as Lowry gets to a loose puck, and there hasn't been many morsels of loose pucks hanging around the blue paint. But they get this one.